All right, Ken Whisenhunt fired this morning. Listen, the record's not good, 3-20. It seems to me that years ago, Ken Whisenhunt's reputation was solid. He was rolling. 3-20 in the NFL with a lot of parity. What happened to his career? Where do we point the finger? Because the dam broke.
Quarterbacking. I mean, go back to Arizona where he's relying on people like Max Hall. He's got Larry Fitzgerald at a wide receiver, and he's having a free agent quarterback, a rookie from Brigham Young, having to play. And, you know, you can always say that, well, you know, it's up to a quarterback developer to develop the quarterback. Well, I mean, to me, if you go back to the year he spent in San Diego and you look at what a good year Philip Rivers had, I think that Whisenhunt had the reputation, at least with Rivers, as sort of a quarterback whisperer. And look, there were so many problems when he walked into Tennessee, and I'm not saying that he would have solved them, but I'm saying that it happened so quickly in less than a year and a half. That's how much time he had in Tennessee. And Marcus Mariota was hurt a good portion of this year. So I think this is one of those classic cases that I can't tell you whether Whisenhunt would have gotten the job done or not, Colin, but it seems like an extremely precipitous decision by the Titans.